Hey YouTube family, just doing a quick video there to show you guys kind of how we load the trucks and everything. But before I get into that, I was also going to show you guys kind of what I do before the firewood leaves the shop, so to speak, before we sell it. I always kind of take at least 1 to 2 pieces from every load of firewood and come back over here and re-split it and test to make sure the moisture content is below 20%. Ideally, I prefer about 12 to 15. I don't like being up there as high as a 20, but I know, you know, for the most part, it's still okay to burn at that point. You just get a little bit of sizzle. So I'll get the machine fired up, and I'm just going to split these in half, and then we'll check them real quick and make sure they're good enough to go out. So give me just a minute. So there, we got them split. Now all I'm gonna do is recheck them for the moisture content. Which I forgot to grab. So let's see here. First piece is a piece of red oak. Always like doing this because it gives you your most accurate reading. That's like 18.7, so I mean, that's still sellable. I don't prefer it be that high, but we are selling a lot of firewood right now. So this one's at less than 9%. We're at about 15.5. Another piece of red oak, about 15. And about 12-ish. So there you go. We're ready to sell this right here, and I'll get the totes kind of staged behind the truck, and then I'll bring you guys along for loading up the truck, which you guys have asked about, how we load with the totes. And it's pretty easy once you see the way we do it. But I'll pause the video here, and we'll start a new one right over there at the truck once I get set up.